Today we're gonna be showing you a deer diagram. Seth's got a deer here that he shot. It's been hanging in the cooler for 7 days. On today's video, you're gonna see us break down the entire deer carcass into all of your different cuts. We're gonna be talking about what the deer started out weighing as a carcass, what our yield winds up being, all the different ways that you can have this deer cut out.